Exactly, Kyrie, and a deadly shooting happening just right outside of a hotel here in Baltimore's Harbor East, as you mentioned there. And tonight, police are not releasing too many details just yet, but they do indicate that several gunshots were fired. Bullets flying in one of Baltimore's most popular spots, Harbor East.
And so we knew something tragic happened, but I did not expect that it would be somebody murdered right here.
While she doesn't live here anymore, Monica Brooks is a Baltimore native who visits Charm City frequently and is very familiar with Harbor East. It's why she says she was shocked to see police outside of her waterfront hotel window last night.
And at midnight, we saw the police sirens from our hotel room. We can see the sirens, we saw the police cars, we saw them putting the tape down.
Others like Maurice Hale say this is his first weekend ever coming to Baltimore.
I didn't see the police, but it was very tragic.
Does it give you a sour taste
no,
in your mouth?
No, it happens in L.A. too, so I'm kind of used to it.
Baltimore police say it was just moments before midnight they were called here to Alisana Street for a shooting. Police say they found a 36-year-old man shot several times and took him to the hospital where he later died.
You shouldn't really necessarily have a false sense of security because it seems like things can happen anywhere. Even though this is a nice area, it's supposed to be decent, but this was completely unexpected.
And we did receive this statement from the Atlas Restaurant Group here in Harbor East. They, of course, they own several properties here, including the Waterfront Hotel. They express their condolences to the victim's family and say, quote, "The overnight shooting in our community is deeply disturbing on many levels. While the Baltimore Police Department investigates this incident, we will continue to work with law enforcement, our 24-hour security teams, and the greater community to do everything possible to maintain a safe environment for our staff, as well as those who live in and visit our community." Live tonight in Harbor East, Tori Yorgi, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, thank you.